You need to understand that when you're in Israel, you're in our care.
It's like paradise.
Tell me what happened. Are you okay?
I took the diary now.
We talked about it.
My granddad was a British soldier here in the 1940s.
Why am I still alive?
I want to find out what happened.
Why are you here? The real reason.
It's about loyalty.
Because I trust you. I love you.
Something awful's about to happen to him. I know it. I can't just abandon him.